I reckon that between the time you stumbled on that idea on your way back from Oyo, after you tasted that roadside popcorn, and the time you launched, a number of activities will have taken place.
Absolutely.
Tell us what the journey was like.
I believe that in between the time we tasted that amazing popcorn and the time that we eventually kicked off was about 5 years.
Wow.
At the time we had tasted it, we didn't have money to start. But we knew that it was an amazing concept. So we wrote it down. I still remember seeing it just some days ago in my idea book. I have a book called An Idea Book, where I get to write down anything that, you know, goes through my mind. You know, and
like a journal.
Like a journal, yes.
Wow.
So I wrote it down there and we kept on talking it over the years. And one day we had a discussion and we're like, okay, maybe we should start now.
At least now we have some money.
Yes. And I remember that we did a rough estimate and the total investment at that time was 120,000. 120,000 to start. And so we brought the 120,000 naira together and we bought the first popcorn machine. And you know, we set up in a restaurant and that's how everything started.
Wow. Now, you paid attention to thinking time.
Yeah.
You didn't have the money, but that does not discourage you.
No.
And you recognize that it is not when the venture physically starts.
True.
That it actually starts. So you allowed yourself to go into the intellectual aspect of it.
True.
Interesting.